Hi, my name is Monica. Today, I am excited to give you a quick look at our Motion and Simple Machine Science Unit. This full-color bound coursebook contains the guided lessons, vocabulary words, experiments, activities, and supply lists. Once you gather the supplies, the lessons are open and go. Just turn to a lesson and start reading and learning together. Our science units are taught family style, so you only need one course book for your family. This course also includes interactive student journals. These journals are divided into two age categories, one for grades 3 through 6 and one for grades 7 and 8. The student journals include age-appropriate activities, games, and worksheets. The older journals also include a lesson extension for each lesson. These allow your older students to dive deeper into the lesson concepts. These fun, beautifully designed student journals give children a sense of ownership and also allow you to see their progress and record their work. Let me show you one of the lessons in this unit. In this lesson, the parent starts a discussion about playing on a swing. This discussion guides the children to think about force and motion by using an experience they are already familiar with. Next, you'll learn two vocabulary terms and then complete an art study to find examples of motion in art and in real life. After that, you'll try a simple activity using household items and then watch a video about Isaac Newton. Your children will then complete a student journal page about Isaac Newton to reinforce the video learning. The lesson closes with a reminder to the parent to have children in grades 7 and 8 complete the lesson extension in their student journals. The Motion and Simple Machines unit also has an optional but wonderful book pack. These beautifully designed and illustrated books cover additional learning topics in greater detail. While the book pack is not a required resource, it is an excellent way to provide your learners with additional materials to dive deeper into the topics studied in the unit. We hope that your family loves the Motion and Simple Machines unit. Before I go, take a look at some of the other pages from the coursebook and student journals.